Donald Trump's first wife, Ivana, said she's planning on asking Donald to appoint her as ambassador to the Czech Republic. Ivana, now 67, was born in what was then known as Czechoslovakia before immigrating to Canada first and then the United States. "That is where I'm from and my language, and everybody knows me," she said. Ivana also touted her global celebrity as an asset in diplomacy. "I'm quite known around the world, not only in America," she said.